with those tweezers, he does. Oh, they don't hook.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, 15 minutes and the staging lanes will be closed. 15 minutes, that's it. Staging lanes will be closed for time runs. After that, we go street racing. I wish I would have done that a little earlier, but I'm gonna give you a 15-minute warning. If you want a time run, get your butt in there now, because in 15 minutes, those lanes are locked up tight. I wanna see some street racing. We're gonna have to start doing that earlier, I think. I think we wait too long for that crap. Cycles in and buckle up, on and strap, turn the helmet on, whatever you gotta do. No. Motorcycles, listen up. You guys are coming out right now. I want everybody with their helmets on, and we're gonna run you guys because you guys have been waiting a long, long time. Your time runs just like everybody else.
The vet is going to tear that 55 off. Bad.
Right lane getting two off the flag. Mark, out playing. Get up there. Help line these cars up. Head shake Gabe. Go line the cars up.
He's going to tear him off.
Gabe? Yeah. All right, here we go, folks. Check it out. Shoebox in the right lane getting two off the flag from the Corvette. In the left lane. That was pretty obvious, I know, but I have to say it anyways. So here we go, flag.
Of reason. We need a little commentary on how the grass is growing and all that.
Including refrigerator, range, dishwasher.
Wild town boy, 2 tons of fun.
The 26 cubic foot stainless steel side by side.
From the headlines, Law and Order, starting at 6 TNT, we know drama, and 095. Hold on, hold on.